This is the KS1075 Morning Show.
Having not played since November the 15th, and listen to this reaction as Peyton takes the field. This crowd is thrilled.
Well, that's part of it. Get the emotion back in the crowd. Get your team fired up.
Guess she's back. Back again. Peyton's back. Tell a friend. Guess she's back. 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 Guess she's back.
Because nobody wants to see Peyton no more. They want Osweiler. I'm chopped liver. Well, if you want Peyton, this is what I'll give you. So Kubiak won't let me be. Won't let me be me, so let me see. They tried to shame me on TV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and kiss your bum on my lips. The haters who flip can suck my. All of a sudden it was Brock you were digging, but I'm in the playoffs, so F you win. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me. The Super Bowl's our destiny, cause it feels so empty without me. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me. The Super Bowl's our destiny, cause it feels so empty without me.
There's his first throw, it goes to Virgil Green, and he has a first down. Second and two. Completion. This one to Thomas, and he got away from the defender, and it's still going. As he hurt us past another charger, and takes it to the end zone for a touchdown.
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me. The Super Bowl's our destiny, cause it feels so empty without me. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me. The Super Bowl's our destiny, cause it feels so empty without me.
Anderson back in now for this play after fumbling the last time he handled it. And here goes Anderson, inside the 40, inside the 30, and down to the 23. And you talk about a spark, they got one here.